Hello everyone, in this session we are going to discuss the automobile layout based on relative positioning of IC engine and the drive axle. Before we start, let's see what is automobile. The automobile is a self-propelled vehicle in which the power is developed within the vehicle itself. So the layout of an automobile is the basic design of the vehicle in which the various components transfers the drive from the engine to the wheel. So this is the basic layout of an automobile, which mainly consists of engine, then clutch, then gearbox, then propeller shaft. Here there is a universal joints and then there is a differential. So this is the basic layout of an automobile. But the based on relative positioning of IC engine and the drive axle, the layout of an automobile can be grouped as front engine, rear wheel drive, rear engine, rear wheel drive, front engine, front wheel drive, and last is four wheel drive. The first is front engine, rear wheel drive. So in this case, the engine is mounted at the front axle, whereas the power is to be transmitted to the rear wheel. So this is the particular drive chain for the front engine, rear wheel drive. In this case, the power is transmitted from engine to the transmission system. The transmission system mainly consists of clutch and the gearbox. Then from the transmission system, the power is transmitted to the propeller shaft to the differential. And from the differential, it is transmitted to the rear axle and then to the rear wheels. So in this case, the advantage is that there is a higher luggage carrying capacity. At the same time, the disadvantage it is that it requires the long propeller shaft in order to drive the transmission from the engine to the differential. The examples for this type of the layout are the Toyota MR2 Spyder. The next type of the layout is the rear engine, rear wheel drive. In this case, the engine is mounted at the rear and power is to be transmitted to the rear wheel only. So this is the drive chain for the rear engine, rear wheel drive. In this case, the power is transmitted from the engine, then to the transmission, then to the differential, and from the differential to the rear axle, and then to the rear wheels. Main advantage of this type is that as there is no propeller shaft, that is, there is absence of the propeller shaft, so the design is quite simple. As the engine is mounted at the rear portion of the automobile, so the disadvantage becomes there is no natural cooling of the engine. Example of this type is the Skoda 110R and the Fiat 500. The next type of layout is the front engine, front wheel drive. This is the basic drive chain for the front engine, front wheel drive. In this case, the engine is mounted at the front portion, whereas the drive is to be transmitted to the front wheel only. That's why it is called as the front engine, front wheel drive. So, the power is first transmitted from the engine to the transmission system, and then from the transmission system to the differential. And from the differential, it is transmitted to the front axle and then to the front wheels. The example of this type is Volvo S80. The advantage of this type is that it is the most compact layout and it is mainly used in most of the Indian hatchback cars. There is no need of the propeller shaft, so the design is quite simple. And at the same time, the engine is mounted at the front portion, so there is a natural cooling of the engine. Disadvantage of this type is that here there is a high noise transmission from the driver cabin to the engine compartment. Next type is the four wheel drive. It is observed that when the engine is driving on the uneven surface, the automobile with the conventional layout gets stuck in the pothole. So it becomes difficult for the driver to get the automobile out of the pothole. So To provide the better drive and the traction on all the four wheels of the vehicle, there is no need of the four-wheel drive. So this is particular drive chain for the four-wheel drive. In this case, the drive is transmitted from the engine, then to the clutch, and from the clutch to the transfer case. From the transfer case, it is transferred to the front axle and then to the front wheel. At the same time, the power is transmitted from the transfer case to the rear axle and from the rear axle to the rear wheels. The example of this type is Suzuki SX4 and the Nissan Juke. I hope you understood the automobile layout based on IC engine and the drive axle position. Thanks for watching this video.